What is up, guys? Blue Heavy Productions back with some more Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. That's not what this game is. I don't know why that came out of my mouth, but it did, so let's move on. Anyway, more Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, episode 2 of this replay, because that's basically what it is. It's a replay, because I've played this game before on this channel. I deleted it. You know the drill? If you saw the first episode, which you will in like a few minutes. Hey. Yeah, that's what I thought. Don't mess with someone who is awesome. Okay, so I'm either going the wrong way or both. I think I'm going the wrong way. But I mean, I can't be too sure. Hey, I don't need your healing, but thank you for the invite. I mean, I really appreciate it. Okay, I know where I'm supposed to be going. I just don't remember how I get there. Okay, so I'm going the right way. See, guys, I'm going the right way. Even though it may look like I may have forgotten everything since I played this game last, which should make absolutely no sense because I literally just recently played it. Okay, not really recently, but a year ago. But I mean, it should be still fresh in my mind. Oh, okay, I'm not strong enough to pick that up without the boxing gloves things. Okay. I see how it is, game. I just wanted to do clap, but you didn't want me to do it. Okay, so I need to get you a mushroom before you give me any good thing. Red is the medicine of life. Green is the medicine of magic. Blue renews both life and magic. Here, taste a sample of the red potion. Hehe. Dude, I'm not paying $120 for some stupid red potion that, one, isn't that effective, and two, I have to drink it. Okay, it's really effective, but I don't want to pay that much, okay? It costs less than other Zelda games, man. Okay? I'm not paying crap for that. I'm not paying actual, real-life rupees for your potion of sadness. And what's it called? Demoralization. Okay, do not shoot at me, you stupid Octobot. I will take you down. I will find where you live, and I will gouge out both of your eyelids. You die. Hey. What were you? Back it up, bruh. Okay, you're doing so much, but you don't need to be doing. Okay, it's just a failure. I thought it was gonna be something really good, but no, it's just a no good, annoying failure that nobody cares about. Hey, boy. Hey. Wait, is this? I don't know why I'm trying to do all these side quests right now, when I should really just be focusing on, what's it called, progressing the story along. Because, to be honest with you, I'm probably just gonna do. I want to get 100% on this game because last time I didn't really know where the hearts were. But this time I kind of do. No, I don't really remember really where all of them were. But, I mean, hey, it's Shwalala-la-la-dude. Okay, Shwalala-la-dude, I'm gonna just blow up your thing here. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna, go in. Oh, okay, well, you're gonna take up some bombs. I need some of that. Ooh, some money, okay. Okay, so $100. Okay, you generous. You loyal. Okay, so what do you have to say? Okay. I am indeed Shwahasala, the village elder and a descendant of the seven wise men. Oh, really? Blade, I am surprised a young man like you is searching for the Sword of Evil's Bane. Not just anyone can use that weapon. Legends say only the hero who has won the three pendants can wield the sword. Do you really want to find it? Of course. Good. As a test, can you retrieve the pendant of courage from the East Palace? If you bring it here, I will tell you more of the legend and give you a magical artifact. Now go forward to the palace. Say no more, say no less. Okay, no mission too high, too small, too big, too little for Link to handle. Or for Blade to handle. Hey, don't touch me. Don't you freaking touch me, you stupid mannequin looking. What's that called? Oh, give me that. Boop. Get out of my way, though. I'm gonna take your life. Okay, if you can just, you know, get out of my way, too, that'd be... Hey, blah, stop. You're gonna kill me if you do that. And you don't want me to die now, do ya? I mean, if I die, that kind of ruins the story, okay? We gotta keep the plot moving here. Good buddy, okay? Thank you. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? That's what I thought. And you, get the heck out of my way. I don't know what you're doing. Thank you for your money. Boop and boop. Yeah, you want this? Boom, sit your butt down. Now you're gonna die. And I'll take your money as a reward for your selfless sacrifice. Okay, so let's do this, guys. We gotta step on the buttons. We gotta do this. We gotta get these guys. We gotta kill them. We gotta make sure they never walk again. We gotta break their legs. Gonna jump down here because... Oh. Okay, I've been watching way too many other people do that, and I kind of forgot that that's actually not a place you're supposed to go. I thought that was like, I don't know, you could drop down and there would be a thing. Guys, really, like, I'm drawing a blank for this game. I really shouldn't be drawing a blank. I mean, I literally just, has only been like 2 years since I played this game last. But I just do not, for the life of me, oh, this is not good if I, oh, what, okay? Okay, boom. Boom, okay, I made it. Okay, now I'm gonna go over to this side, because this side is where the money is at, though. Okay, and we gotta make all the money we can. But apparently life is not a part of the money situation. Okay, so we can make all the money we can- Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah, I'm not about to freaking die here. Nuh-uh, not gonna- I'm not dying, okay? Zero deaths. This is a zero death playthrough. I died a lot in the last, what's it called, time I played this video. Or, last time I played this game. And if you remember that, which you may or may not, because you may have watched it, you may have not. I mean, it wasn't really a popular video, but, I mean, it was a video nonetheless. And I liked making it. But then I watched it over, and the quality was terrible, and then I didn't like it as much. But the quality is better now. Because I'm going to make sure of it. And if it's not, well then I'm going to just, you know. Yeah. Gonna keep doing it until I, you know. Either get it right or just live with it. And at the way things are going, I'm pretty much... I'm content. I'm okay with the way the audio is turning out. Hey man, don't be walking on my path, okay? I am a freaking brave warrior, and I will not take any of your sass. Hey, get what? I disrespect you and your surroundings. Get out of my way. You too. Get out of my... Hey. Duh, don't come near me, you skeleton bone man. You there? Oh. You there. Oh, wait, that's a heart. I'm gonna take that. Okay, I missed. And now I'm gonna have to freaking beat these guys up. Okay. Boom. Okay, you're gonna have to die. Oh, I didn't want that. Okay, I was about to say, if I have to refight them, I'm gonna be not so happy, man. Not really happy. I didn't want to have to refight these dudes. I got a compass. You already know how the compass works. Okay, you can use it to tell where you are on the map and where things are on the map when you have a map and a compass. So now I'm gonna get me that ancient bow life. Hey, back it up. It's locked. If you had the big key, you might be able to open. Oh, yeah, you need a big key to open the... Okay, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I've actually forgotten, like, almost all the basics for this game. Which is quite quite saddening, to be honest, because I was like I wouldn't say an expert. I would just say I was pretty good at the game, even though I really didn't show it. I am pretty good at this game. I'm not gonna lie. Guys, if you don't stop touching me, I'm gonna have to break you, okay? And I don't wanna have to do that. Okay, what am I saying? Breaking you guys is what I like to do best. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I like breaking these skeleton men. Oh crap, they're gonna touch me. I can't be touched. I'm not gonna be touched by no anti-fairy. I'm not about to have them take away my things. Okay, so we're going back to this room. With their little cannons and their little, what's it called? Wrecking balls and whatnot. Oh, okay, you die. You die. I'm gonna take you. Okay, you're dead. Not gonna deal with your crap. Not gonna deal with your crap. I'm gonna let you think I'm gonna deal with your crap, but in actuality, I'm not gonna deal with your crap. Ow. And I got the big key. Can open the key that small keys can't. And let's beat up this boss real quick. Because we need to show him that we are boss. And we are not gonna stand for his BS. Also, I'm gonna catch like two fairies because, you know, I gotta get fairies. I'm not about to sit there and not get fairies. I mean, come on. And you found the bow. You can shoot arrows until you run out. And see, I would deal with you. Oh, but I don't care. Oh. See, ta-ta for now. Okay, so I'm going to sweep in my fairies. Oh crap. You caught a fairy. Keep it in a bottle? Yes. But I won't really need a fairy because I'm just too good at the game. So hopefully I won't have to use the fairy and I'll just be A-okay from here on out. And this part I hate. Hey man, don't. Oh. Jeez, man. Jeez and crackers. I would make light, but you don't need light. You don't need light with legs like these. Okay, now I'm gonna go through the unlocked door, even though that's not where we really need to go. I mean, come on. It's not a wheels out of the game unless you explore. I mean, come on. You gotta hit. Zelda, the game isn't. Oh, crap. Okay, well, I said I was not gonna die, so I can't really afford to die right now. So I'm gonna use my fairy, because actually, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna wait, okay. Guys, forget what I said about the zero death thing. Yeah, that Baten, I never said that, because apparently I'm not good enough to do a no death run, because I literally died by the most basic enemy in Zelda, okay? Anti-fairy. So, I'm in no place to talk about swag. Bruh. Hey man, you got real close to me. And I don't appreciate that. I don't appreciate. Okay, sweet. Now I'm gonna go through this thing. Okay, click a button. Wait. Hey man, stop that. Okay, you can hit me all you want, but you're not gonna take away from me. Okay, so I'm gonna fight the boss now. Hey dude. Get shot twice. Hey, don't be greedy now. You gotta take your freaking attacks like a real skeletor. Okay, you die, you die. You can all just stop being around me and die. I mean, there's no really point for your survival. You're just to get in my way, if anything. Hey, dude. Dang, he almost touched me with his filthy-looking eye face. Man, that was unclean. That was unsanitary. Hey, dudes. Hey, you weird-looking dudes. I'm gonna destroy your face. Oh. Hey, man. Hey. Okay, that's one dead. Okay, that's another dead. Can you not? Like, you are actually... Come on, just die. Thank you. Okay, you are not a challenge. If anything, you are a hassle. At most. At best, you are an annoyance, but okay. And we have beaten the first boss, guys. Again, for the second time. You won the Pendant of Courage. Take it to Chuasaha. Two pendants remain. That's right, do your weird sword thing, Link. Show the people that you are boss. Well, I'm gonna set it to Boomerang because I don't want to waste my arrows. The 5 arrows I have left. I went in there with 30. That's either a disappointment or an achievement. I'll let you tell me in the comments which one it is. Okay, so let's go talk to Chuasaha and see if he doesn't give me those Pegasus boots so I can get on. Oh, you got the Pendant of Courage. Now I'll tell you more of the legend. 3 or 4 generations ago, an order of knights protected the royalty of the Hylia. These knights of Hul were also guardians of the Pendant of Courage. Unfortunately, most of them were destroyed in the great war against evil that took place when the 7 wise men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights of Hul, a hero must appear, a sea blade. I believe you should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it. And I got them Pegasus boots. He gives you the Pegasus shoes. Now you can execute a Davishing Dash attack. Okay. A helpful item is hidden in the cave on the east side of the Lake Hylia. Get it. Okay, I'll do that. I'll get your shoe thing. Now, how do I... Okay, so the sword... Okay, so that's how I use it. Okay. Just, you know, guys. Just trying to... what's it called? Just trying to remember what things do and how it is. Hey, man, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, I will appreciate your arrow donation. It was generous, and I thank you for it. I didn't need to go up there. I don't know why I did. I don't remember. Like I said before, I'm just going through the thing, okay? Like, don't judge me, okay? I don't fully remember where things are. Well, I'm gonna stab right through this guy, then stab through him again, because I'm a jerk like that. Okay, so what's down here? Okay, if I'm not mistaken, it's another one of him. I don't want his things, even though I have the money for it. I don't want to buy his crap, okay? Like, there are so much better items I could probably buy with the money I have saved. They tried to get me, but they can't. Do you know why they can't? Because I'm too good. Do you know why I'm too good? Because I'm Link. Do you know why Link is too good? Because I'm boss. Well, I'm gonna go get that ice rod because, you know... I thought you were a fairy. I thought you were something good. Okay, you're hitting me, and I don't like that. I don't appreciate that. No. I could also get the, what's it called? The Zora flippers now. Well, no, I can't. I have to do another thing. But first, let's go through here and do this thing. The water flow thing. Okay, let's do this. Push you, and take. The best part about that is it's something I kinda needed, but really, no, I didn't. Okay, now you do it the other way. You push this in, you push that to the side. Now you gotta pull the thing, get that water out, and then boom. Okay, I'm not pulling the other one because I'm... Actually, I'm gonna pull the other one just because... Oh, okay, you wanna go, you anti-fairy jerk? See, I'm not waiting for you to... See, they're trying to explode me, but I'm too smart for them. Like, now I'm done. Okay, I'm not doing that. Okay, I'm not doing that. Come on, fishy. Fishy. Okay, I got a fish. I'm gonna throw him into the pond. Okay, I'm gonna throw you into the river, man. Take some rubies, but don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Keep it between us, okay? I'm pretty sure I did not remember them doing that. I can assure you guys, I do not ever recall them ever giving you money, but the donation is very much appreciated. I will keep it on the down low, but I mean, you just gave me money. I mean, I'm not gonna say anything if it ruins my chance of getting more cash from you. In fact, please, feel free to give me even more cash. Man, I'll take all your money, okay? I'll take every last cent you got and are willing to offer. Oh, that was a waste. Oh, that's a waste. Darn it! Seriously, I can't believe I wasted so many bombs. Hey, it's a thief! Aw, you're gonna give me more bombs because I was stupid with them. Thank you, man. You know what? You are a real lifesaver, okay? Like, I'll talk to you after I'm done robbing you blind. Okay, now what do you have to say? Take some rubies, but don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Keep it between us, okay? Dang, this guy needs to be given a raise. If he can give money like this, he probably stole it, let's be honest. He's a thief. He stole all of that cash. Buzzard, first of all, I'm pretty sure we are not on the same plane of existence, but I thank you for your kind donation of magic. It was, what's it called? Helpful in my quest to save the princess, and it will aid me. I don't have a fairy. I'm dumb. I can't believe I died to such a basic enemy. I'm actually low-key sad about that. That is not what I wanted. I wanted to get the ice rod, and then I was gonna end this video. It's gonna be a good note. And then in the next episode, I would get the, you know, things for the next temple. It would have been nice, it would have been sweet, it would have been loving, it would have been magical, it could have been a whole... Okay, can you stop touching me? Thank you. Thank you. Now, like I was saying before I was rudely interrupted by this jerk here, it would have been beautiful. I'm on the verge of death. Maybe I should stop trying to use my freaking... Okay, I didn't realize they did 2 hits of damage. I died again by the same enemy. Guys. Don't worry, I won't make the same mistake twice. 3 times. Okay. You die once, shame on them. Then you die twice, shame on you. Die 3 times and you just suck. You're just bad, you need to stop. You need to just stop doing what you're doing, because apparently the thing you are doing is not helping you in any way, shape, or form. It is not guiding you. It is not helping you win this game. It just isn't working, okay? It's not working the way you thought it was working, okay? It's like what you were trying to do and what you ended up doing were not in sync. Seriously, they walk super quickly. I don't like it. I'm gonna take this heart and I'm gonna shove it up your face. Just let me get the stupid ice rod and get the frick out of here. You found the ice rod. It chills magic, blasts the air. It's chill magic, blasts the air. But watch your magic meter. Man, I don't care about my magic meter. I am Link, okay? Do you know how to spell that? I'm Blade. Why do I keep saying Link? I named him Blade. His name is actually Link, but his name is Blade. For this playthrough, it's Blade. When I do it, it's Blade, okay? So his name is Blade. I'm not gonna call him Link anymore. It's Blade, okay? Blade, like the sword he is holding. blade, like the knife in the cupboard. Hey, don't touch me. Hey, stop. Don't you touch me, you green laser monster thingy, Bob. I don't know what you are. Don't touch me. But I do have to say that I'm still kind of pissed that I died like twice to that crab. And after saying, I'm not gonna die, I'm gonna do no death, zero death. Like, how the heck? Like, how in the freaking world am I gonna die twice? Not even twice, like three times, okay? And it's only been two episodes. So there's definitely gonna be more death. Definitely. I can assure you guys. My stupidity will not end there, okay? There's gonna be a lot more of me falling over myself, tripping on my own legs, and just the hey man, okay, since you don't like my freaking running, I guess I'll run with my legs. Okay, so what is in this house? I don't remember. Oh yeah, he does a oh wait, but doesn't he give a heart thing? Ooh, I don't. I don't think this guy is the one with the chest thing. I think it's someone else. But that being said, I need to save this guy because his brother is crazy and sealed him on the other side of the house. Like, who does that? Okay, you're a jerk as a brother. You need to cool your face down. Locking your brother on the other side of this house. The heck is wrong with you? You sealed the wall? Dude, if you can reach the goal within 15 seconds, we'll give you something good. Let go. Okay. Okay. This time, your time was 19 seconds. You're not qualified. Too bad. Screw you, man. Okay, go face. I'm gonna kick your freaking face in, and then I'm gonna break your legs. I was only 4 minutes off. Screw you, man. Okay, I'm gonna beat your 15-second bullcrap in the next try. I mean, I only failed. I only tripped over my legs. That's the only reason I didn't make it. Oh, that's why this time your time was 14 seconds. You qualified. Congratulations, I present you with a prize. A piece of a heart. That's right, you stupid little boy face. Well, guys, in the next episode, we're gonna go to the Sand Desert Temple, and we're gonna wreck those people up. But until then, I'm Blue Kirby Productions signing off. Peace out.